Mic work? Okay, there we go. Mic work. All right. Hello there, everyone. How you doing? It's time for Alternate Boundary. All right. This week we'll be playing New Super Marisa Land. Well, I've got to put a second visit in there. Oh well, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It'll be in the title. Okay. Actually, this just kind of was a last-minute change. I originally wanted to do another game, but I felt like I need a little more. Didn't feel super comfortable playing with that game yet, so I decided to jump to this one. Also, let's switch to the scene. Okay. I just remember the time we played this, and actually, I'm pretty sure it was last year. But I'm not sure when last year. Okay, let's play the video game. Remember how to play? I mean, it's Super Marisa Land, so. This is our second visit, so. Oops, that's not how you play the game. Nope, that's not how you play the game at all. I think this is like week. I don't remember actually. Pretty sure it was like 70, 80? No, it looks like 70s. The weak 70s. Oh, oops. Can I jump? Nope. No, I can't. I have to be fully a thing, yeah. Last week? No, it wasn't last week. When I say weeks, like, it was probably like sometime like last year. I never wanted to start anyway. Oh, I can go back for it for a while. There we go. Oh, ice controls. This is a time to come back to this game, yeah. I could probably look up what week it was, like, right away. Have the playlist open? Sometimes do have the playlist open. Let's see. Alright, it was week 76. Oh, okay. Week 76. August 29th, 2020. Yeah. What the fuck? I can unpause. I can pause the game, but not unpause it. What the hell? And I can't even move the thing either. Not even the keyboard works. That's so weird. Okay, I'm gonna reopen the game. Close the game, reopen it. No, it doesn't even work. What the hell? The shoot. Okay, that worked there. What the hell? It's so weird. Okay, alright. Alright, so I never paused the game. Yeah, hey Shmo, how you doing? Oh. Off to a great start. It's colored differently. Oh, oops, whatever. Oh, my greed. My greed. Also, I'm dropping a lot of frames. Weird. Okay. Don't worry. We're gonna get this. We have this train rolling. Yep, shaking off the rust. Oh, oops. Okay, that's an item. Also, oh no, I paused the game! No! No! I paused. Now it's ruined. Because for some reason I can't unpause it. That's so weird. Trying to like press buttons to figure out like what was different between the racing power up there. Level. I think it's yeah, we can hold it. It's ours now. Ooh, secret. Oh, okay, it's a glide. Oh, neat, okay. Like a Yoshi jump. Oh, and I lost it. Oh well, I never won it anyway. Oops, oh, those are ice. Oh god, those are ice platforms, dude. Oh god, cannot. Probably should have just jumped out of the way there, but song too. Oof, oof. Ah, got jumped out of the way, but still got hit there. Oh, you can't jump on them? Huh, okay. Interesting. I'm just relearning. Relearning how to play a game. Oh, jeez. If I could jump over it. Apparently not. God. Oh, what? I disagree with that. I mean, I disagree with the hitbox, but I'm disagreeing with the fact that I should have jumped on it. It was under me. Okay, we're making progress. What? Oh, that really hit me, huh? Okay. I see how it is. Hey, we're free. Yeah, I think you have to go and buy a save out the shop, right? Yeah, it costs 50. Wee. We'll get one up too, why not? What's this? Oh, okay. It's at the Super Bowl from you know, Mario Land. I think it's called Super Bowl, right? Those contain the two who's. I cannot confirm. Oh, good jump me. That was indeed a jump. Oh, ooh, okay. Scared me, game. Oh, I thought that first start was kind of just like floating about. That's okay, I'm not gonna collect any stars here. Something, something, say no to. That really hit me, huh? Okay, fine. Something, something, say no to completion. I got a little too antsy there, and apparently one jump. I didn't feel like a full jump. I did not feel like a full jump at all. Oh, that really hit me, huh? Okay, okay. Sure. See if I care, huh? The theme of the day, yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, that was a sick dodge, mate. It's a nice trick, I like it. Nope. Okay, okay, okay. That hit me. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that hitting me. That was a screw up on my part, and I accept my mistake. I disagree with that, though. Very slow level. They're too big on the all scrolling. Oh, oops, shit. Not much I could have done there. Oh, it was. I had decisions. I don't know, not to be so close to the wall. Big. Alright, boss fight, I guess. Oh, your move's in there. What's the wave? We can pick up here. Wait, do I have to use the Omuru? Looks like so, yeah, yeah. Okay, yeah, yeah. Gotta use Yomu to make it smaller. Oh, shit. God, that's comical dick. There we go. There you go, we did it. I think Yomu deserves it. No. No, I deserve it, because I did it. That was weird. Alright, okay, okay, we technically finished the stage. Well, a level theme. What's this? What is this? Yo, we rolling! Yo, we rolling. I like this. What is this though? It's the Yomu, it's the Yomu, okay, yeah. Very good boss fight. Water's hot. Yeah, much faster level compared to before. Also, why did that hit me there? Also, why that? Huh. There's something I'm. Something I gotta realize about this little. I still have the choice to not use it. Just slide, yeah. But won't get any it won't get any sick airtime, as the kids say. Oh, there's sick airtime. Oh. So why does the other one not hit me and the other one doesn't? What? Huh. Yeah, I can go through this one, but not. Okay, okay, that hits me now? I guess it might depends on the speed, maybe. Yeah. Maybe have some kind of invincibility one. What the fuck? There we go, okay. How can I get up there, dude? Yeah, it might be speed dependent. Applications are kind of weird. Oops, dude, I missed the jump. Okay, okay, okay. This is gonna just be a lot of dying until I figure this out. Oops, shit, that wasn't a jump. I should have saved it earlier so I didn't have to lose so many lives. Okay, now okay. I had enough speed to actually make it through there. Oh god, I can't move. That's nothing I can get there. What the hell? Jeez. This is so weird. When do I stop? Oh, okay. Train, stop this crazy thing. Oh, whoops, I should have jumped there. Okay, I stole one. Huzzah. Very, very interesting level. Oh, okay, I went for the things there. Okay. That was a good jump, me. I'm not sure if there's anything down there. I don't want to find out. Stage 3. Oh, bucket! Oh, okay, they have like thwomps. Alright, okay. I was wondering what they would act like. Oh. I thought it was gonna be like a slide there. Hey, I should have waited there. Jump a little too fast to... Oof, god, that was an awkward jump. Oh, the hell do I gotta... Can I land on these? Oh, it can. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, dude. I was a little too far for it to activate, so I didn't need to like jump it, jump and bait it. Bait it out there. Huh. Just taking it easy. Okay. Hey, cool, got another power up here. Cool, the ball can cook stuff. Though I'm pretty sure, I'm pretty sure I could do that in land too, right? Oh yeah. Turn jump. Yeah. This game was you all along. Oh boy. Run straight to the next level. Let's head back to the. I'm pretty sure there's Let's go to my forest, I guess. I'm pretty sure there's a level where you could grind for 1-ups. Yeah, last time. Oh god, there's multiple doors. Uh oh. I haven't played doors yet. Wow, I did not see that there, huh? Oh, well, I actually got that thing there? Really? Huh. Oh yeah, no, no, so there's another door right there. Oh yeah, now we're back in the beginning, okay. Oh yeah, I should probably use the other thing, yeah. Go, which door to go to? Oh my god, there's so many doors. I wanna go in order. So this is the first one I saw, right? At least I hope so. I should remember this door, so I guess I assume we went through this one. Actually, oh god, I'm about to time over. Oh boy, I forgot time was a thing. I did remember make me remember time. Oh How dare they do such a thing? Oops, no. No, it's okay. Let's just die due to time anyway. Pretty short time. Short time for, maze level. Okay. Oh, okay, that one sends you through here. Alright. So, second door is out, first door is out. Oh, I can carry this. Really? Oh, okay, that does change some things. That does change some things. Let's go to the third door. Oh, okay, third door sends you over here. Alright, so I'm gonna just go through the second door. Yes, move this somewhere. Oh shit, damn it. That was a bad jump. The jump, kind of jump that all the kids make fun of you at school for. Oh, really? Fine. Oh, really? I was way too close to there. Alright, fine, fine. Fine. Oh, oof, that was close. Oh, can I carry it with me, or does it reset? Oh, it does reset. Wait. Funny. It's not funny. I'm not laughing. God, too close again. Jeez. Makes me very angry. Grr. Yeah. Oh, send you back over here, really? Huh. Was there another door? There could have been another door, huh? Okay. Yeah, isn't there like another extra thing? Not the only door. Might be the only door. Or another door at all. Alright, this one sends you all the back of here. Huh. Ouch. Oh wow, look at time. I'm gonna die. Huh, comedy gold or something. I'm just trying to see the other doors, actually. Well, I think the other doors are just for the, Okay, that sends you there. Alright, okay, interesting. Oh, oops. Okay. Oh, I feel like I need to add spikes on the top of the things here. Send you in the middle then. Huh? Fast. Send you back over here. Am I missing something? Also, don't mind the banshees in the background. Oops, ow. Yeah, there's a thing up here, right? Alright, so boy. Somebody deaths me went too fast in there. This door? Yeah, I have. Did I go to the second door? Pretty sure I did, yeah. Oh yeah, this one just goes down to the back to the beginning, right? Yeah, it does, okay. Just making sure. Looked very much like that, so. Okay, just making sure to. This game is doing some weird shit where it's like, you go back in the same door, or say somewhere else, the door you came out of. Wait, where's this door going on? I mean, there's nothing around here, right? Yeah. Oops, ow. I couldn't carry. Oh, jeez. Give me some jumps there. Actually, no, I haven't tried yet. Wait a second, with that switch. That's something I haven't tried just yet. That plan didn't actually work. I don't think you can get down back here, right? So. Oops, trap myself in here. Oh, is there a thing right there? Wait, hold on. Oh, is there a thick wall right there? Ah, okay, okay, okay. There we go, that's what I was missing. That's what I was missing, okay. Tricky, tricky. I'm about to die soon anyway, so... Okay, we have the path. Okay, fine. That means I might have the super ball for the fight. Boss fight. Oh, I guess not. Okay, fine. That can clip, make sure. Okay. Okay. All right. Huh, okay. Sends you over here. I was wondering where this door went, actually. Oh, no, okay, now I'm back out here, alright. No boss, okay. I guess this is around a normal fortress then. Why did it cut off there? Alright, whatever. Jump me. Oh, did it just fall in the lava or something? Oh god, it's like... Is there another one of these... those slope things? Rollable ball things? Gotta see some slopes and, oh, dude. Okay, well, we beat the level anyway. Cool. That's six. What's this? Oh, okay. Pick it up. Oh, this eats the fire. Oh! I see, what the fu- Oh, okay, okay. It eats a bullet and just kinda fire it off. Yeah, okay, yeah, looks like a. Oka's fire can. Oka's arm cannon, yeah. God, it even has the recoil. God, yeah. That recoil, though. Oops, no shit. I need to shoot the things there and get rid of those. don't think I can advance it out without it. Trying to account for the recoil there, but a troll? Cause yeah, don't mind the banshees. I'm trying to account for the recoil so hard that I keep falling forward. He's probably need to keep the arm cannon there and not get hit by the bad thing. That's okay. If it did have the arm cannon, I probably would not survive. Is it the final level? I love the state, I'm not sure of the game, but you know. Oh, oopsie, jeez. Also, I should really pay attention to my life count, too. Why not? Sure. A couple of ops. A couple, I mean. Six, technically. Not a fan of the random things coming out of the ground like that. There's no indicator when they like show up or not. Okay. Oh, fire. Oh, okay. Boss fight. Because I'm gonna do damage. Oh, okay. I see. Oh, no, oh. Is that how I do damage, or is that how I stun him? No jumping him when it gets the thing on. Let's wake up to you. Oops, oh, shit. I shot it in the. Shut that Arcanum in the ground. In the lava. I didn't need it. Oh, not at all. No good. It could be. Oh, shoot, okay. Okay, let's look like I did damage. Alright, cool. I'm the winner. Oh, you're dead? It could be. Secrets for farm upstate, yeah. That's it. Well, let's go back to. I think there's a save point coming up over there. Sure, we'll take another one. Alright. Alright, next stage. Oh, yeah, in the mountains. Ooh. Okay, cool. Get some normal enemies. Oh, yo! Pinch your power up. Oh, he skips down. Oh, damn. Alright, fine. Bruh. What do you experiment? I wasn't paying attention. And I lost him. Oh well. It's fine, I'll get a new one. Oh jeez, benches are. Cool, he's just jumping out. I can think of the poltergeist as him. Okay, they're kind of like a little platformy thing. Alright. Cool, alright, you can use it as a. Neat. You can use a straightforward fireball. Do it again, again. I died the same way. Oops. That was a sad death. That was a sad one. Falling fairies, man, and I'm just walking. Oh, dude, one jump. That's a long fall too. Come on. That's a very long fall. I just don't think we're all going wrong yet. Oh, okay, it goes away after a while, all right. Oh, dude, I disagree with that. Not really a death, but you know, just a. Me getting hit, yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, cool, beat the level, nice. Huzzah. Took a while. Oh, rabbit. Yeah, rabbit. Oh, the peach. I missed it. Oh. A little too early. Oh, somehow made it. Oh boy, what the freaking hell? Okay. I have no idea what I'm dropping. Probably death. Oops. Oh, damn. I wanted to try bouncing the fairy, but not only did I miss the fairy, I also missed the platform. But okay, fine. Alright. It's a sad turn of events. Oh, geez. I saw you at the start of the, Yeah, sure, yeah, no one did say that. My mom would be easy. Oh, dude, I keep missing that platform. Man, Marisa carried me hard to the first star of this level. There we go. What the? I'm surprised it didn't hit me. Of all things that hit me at all. In the game. Oh, there's a Sunday actually. I'll take this way. Maybe it sends me back to the beginning. Yeah. Okay, nice little turnaround. Okay. Huzzah! We did it. Jeez, all those saves there. Keep missing the vent there. I don't understand how these events work. Currents work. What? What's it doing? Like, it launches me? This doesn't launch me high enough. Okay. Alright, this... What the f... Oh, okay. I'm all the way over from downtown. Oops. I think that's my last life. Yep, game over. I guess it's back to the beginning of the level, I think. Or is it back to where... Yeah, back to the beginning of the world. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I missed it. Damn it. Wow. Just barely. Barely didn't get it. Oh yeah, this level. See, now back here quick. Oh, what is the level that sent you to the... Yeah, back here. This is so weird. This is so jank. Like, that didn't nearly launch me far enough. And that didn't even launch me at all. I'm doing here for a reason. What? Okay. Do you like go farther up here, or I think the pins are also more visible too? Okay, so you can see that work there. Okay. Oh, that was kind of my fault there. I should have. Oh, good. Anything there. Okay, I'm back in the beginning. I don't get it. Oh, these wind currents are so bad. God, what the... There we go. And that didn't even want to win. Okay. Time over anyway. Yeah, and now it's gonna be a bunch of deaths because I don't have a thing to save me anymore. From this shitty wave. Secretly, like, not as jank with the Raisin. Thought the robot Raisin. Oops. Still kind of weird, though. I mean, it doesn't launch you as far. Yeah, so yeah, secretly not as jank. Still kind of weird though. I don't like this level. No, wait. Also, what's the wind currents more visible? Basically, just a lot of things. Wish they worked better, and I wish they... Don't know about this. Okay. That didn't catch me, okay. Live grind real quick. I don't know which level it was though. That was like one of the that was before that save point. Also, see if that was in the other level. I forgot that was there. Go through the whole environment. Oh yeah, can I just do that? There we go. Okay. Oh yeah. Let me actually go back into the eggs so I can... I mean, even though those levels aren't very hard, whatever. It just saves time. Okay, that worked. Alright, sure. Okay, alright, that works too. That works. What the hell is long? Oh, Peach. You can't kill him. Still win. Okay. Okay, just one of these houses. Oh god, more wind. Great, more wind. This could actually see it a little bit better. Not with the white backdrop. How do I... Okay. Oh, jeez. Okay. Jump there, right? That was... okay. There we go. You jump higher, though. Also, I just realized that this thing looks like a pee pee. Oh, okay. Alright. That's the thing I'm missing there. And now it makes sense. Oh, Sunny, with the mushroom on the head. What the fuck?
Oh,
Damn it. I was so close. I was about to accept death there. I guess I was like, one time. Okay, see, this is the only hit you when they're in the flying in the air. Okay, you can kind of push them when they're. Right into Sunny there. Doesn't make it, it's very annoying. That's always pretty good. I'm gonna do some weird jank shit where I gotta like, like jump off of it. Imagine help with them, you know, jump down the side of it. That's pretty goofy. I got set up so high that I actually ran into it. Shame we gotta be another level for the shop there. But yeah, I'm gonna call it here. I've been going for 2 hours, jeez. I've been knocking out 2-hour sessions for a while now. God. Don't wanna make that the norm. Oh yeah. I don't know why I'm bothering with that. But anyway, yeah, it's gonna be it for me. Wait, I forgot. The secret that crashes the game. Oh well. It's fine. Yeah, I can literally do nothing. Anyway, but yeah. Alright, that's gonna be it for all the boundary for this week. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Kind of a... Of sabotaging. Yeah. But yeah. Kind of messy of a messy start, but it's fine. It's alright. But we still got a lot done. Yeah, it was still a fun time to come back to. Okay, alright, if you're around about, I guess, 6 hours from now, or 8 o'clock Mountain Time, you catch the main show with Guitar Roulette, hosted by Buck and or Schmo, or, you know, or whoever. I don't know. Just whoever. Okay, and then tomorrow at the same time, 8 o'clock Mountain Time, you catch the Hitbox, hosted by Shooter, where he plays Nanto Shmups. Okay, alright, that is all for me, and I'll see you all next week at 12 o'clock Mountain Time. That is day, everyone.